I expected a garbage can somewhere. Guess there ain't one.
They got all kinds of scuba refuge.
Maybe when they flooded it, they flooded houses and stuff, and you can go down and dive the houses. There's some lakes like that in Michigan.
Is there?
Yeah. Looks pretty clear. You can see a lot of the garbage on the bottom. Like some sort of public access over there.
Yeah, there's like buoys, so there must be different things at different buoys to see. Huh. Interesting.
And these are basically the tops of hills, little mountains. They filled the valley in with water. Bluegill.
Oh, let's take him home.
About the same shade of green as our water will be at home.
Yep. This might be worse.
I believe that was a frog.